At Prenton Park in midweek, but there was nothing fishy about Bob Taylor's opener for Bolton. His third in consecutive games, his ninth of the season. Like Kenny Irons, he gets better with age, and Bolton's tormentor-in-chief at the Reebok a month ago swept home his 12th goal of a truly wonderful season in stoppage time. Tranmere 1, Bolton 1.